Ja. I'm just seeing who's live. Yep. FIFA. Hey. Arsenal. We didn't lose to Arsenal. I won that game. No, it wasn't. Was it Arsenal? I can't remember. I don't know who to be. What team should I be? Fuck it, I'll be Leicester quick. Leicester City. Time to kick some ass. No one at the moment. At the midpoint of the season, this club in trouble next season. The future of this division.
So they're in trouble. The mood in the stadium among the supporters.
Not ready yet, mate.
But they still have a chance to turn it around.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Casper Schmeichel starts in goal. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today. This is the team news for Galatasaray. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5. One striker will need a bit of support.
I am Leicester and I'm against some other fucking team. I don't know who they are.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. These two players we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on. Alan Smith. Well, we've earmarked these two because
yeah,
they've been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Who else is watching me?
Probing away.
All right.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Three people now. No.
And here's the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper. He's coming forward. Some danger. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Cut out by the defender. A timely challenge.
It's only two people watching now. Is it still you two?
And now he's looking for some support. think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. It's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick. Made a quick interception. Galatasaray have got the advantage here.
No.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Strong challenge. Well, that's over the top of the defender. One to chase. Shoots! That shot's blocked very quickly. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Time to get the ball. Oh, what a flip was that going? Oh, what a goal.
Wonderful finish. It's going to be Leon Opinka's one of the goals of the season.
Yeah.
Because it wasn't just about the finish, it was that marvellous build-up play. So many players involved in it.
Know what I'm going to do now.
You're in bed.
Obviously.
Our chance. Wonderful save.
What's
and a corner given by the
Mum, you do know I'm streaming, right?
No.
Well.
Who are you streaming with?
What did you hear, my mum?
The full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
It's not funny, guys.
Guided through. Great interception.
I didn't do a bet today, guys, so that's why your teams are winning. No, I mean, Michael. Good save.
That will be a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Anticipated the direction of the referee has signaled for half. Galatasaray with the lead as we go into the second half. Out of play for a throw.
Got some room out here in the wide position. Not really away from the threat here. Quick-witted.
Whoever they bloody playing is good.
Nagatomo.
Yes. I like that.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this.
Come on,
side.
Luke.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp, obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that, and he'll be well pleased. Now Fernando. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Cut out by the defender.
If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal. Now, one of the keepers thanked him for that. Had a closing game by his defender.
Ref's gone back to deal with corner. That earlier incident. The yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time.
Yeah.
Progress
with this attack. Delivered into the box. And they get it away. Oh, mate. That's so good.
In a crucial position.
Whoever I'm playing probably be a fucking kid or something.
He can cross it now.
Chance for a teammate now.
You can sort of look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it.
Referee, mate. That was a cross, mate. Look, it was meant to be a cross, and it went in.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable. It goes in off the inside like that.
So, away we go at 1-1. Neatly intercepted.
No, only you.
Fernando. And 20 minutes to go. Ndidi.
Tried his luck. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper. Who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And denying the opposition. He knocked out as well. Chowdhury. He's cut that out well, well read.
Oh, mate. Hit hard. I'm all over him now, mate. Huh? Is it?
Fernando. That pass never looked like reaching its target. And away with the ball. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
They just did. They just scored. Come on, Leicester, let's do it. Do you know what? I'm going to flipping smash them up now. I say 3-2. No, me. If I lose this one, I'll be in relegation zone. Yeah. Think they got this. 2-1. Yeah, 2-1 to them. How embarrassing.
Really good effort, but it's ended in defeat.
We're doing good at the moment, thank you very much. We're winning our games. Well, you never know. You never know, you might lose to Leeds. You need to get rid of fucking David Luiz, mate. It's not that. He plays good for Chelsea, but he plays dreadful for Arsenal. get Arsenal relegated, probably. I thought that other one was meant to get it, Leicester's manager. Oh, that's a flipping corner.
Mark Albright. Lovely, incisive pass. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Anyone had anything to tweet yet? What's that? Chips and beans, is that what you have? Oh, nice. That's all right. Do you? That's a red.
Space out near the touchline. Oh, nicely done to put them in front. Joy for Dortmund.
It's 4-1, is it?
Well, this is when he's tapping a goalkeeper a little bit more, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, and we know that. Not his best step up.
Axel Witsel. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Striding forward, purposeful. Delivery to the far post.
Fucking hell. 2-0 down. I meant flipping 2-0 now, not 5-4. I've changed it now to 4-4-4-4-2, where it is.
With good vision. Nice. Pulls it back now. Back down.
Reflected behind. Clear corner.
What a play into the middle. Only partially away from danger.
And here's the shot.
Predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Guided through. It's flying by Mark Albright.
Made away, well away from goal.
They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous.
Really away from the threat here.
4-2.
Intercepted well. 4-2. They've got a man out wide. He's tried that for block. Praise for trying the shot.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Who scored? Everton. I did. Yeah.
Mark Albright.
Great, quick, shredding
it through.
It was miles on the side. You watching Celebrity tonight, John? Or
Royce.
He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition.
Kept his concentration to goalkeeper.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch the 10 o'clock one.
He seems to feel the goal, this lad. Quite an imposing keeper.
Now they've got a chance in this
part. Oh yeah. That's red. Come on. No.
The final warning, I think, for this player. The referee's making that pretty clear.
Nothing worse than a ref that flourishes a yellow card.
Korean soccer.
Mate, how the hell did he score that? Look at that. We might try someone else in a minute. No, I mean I'm gonna be someone else. Yeah. Give me a good team to play with. I'll be Liverpool then. Yeah.
Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
For what?
Still 20 minutes to go. Sancho. He's cut that out well read. We could be in. Oh, it's got to be in. Here's a chance to go in. Really tight angle to try that kind of shot.
I think he's just trying to.
That was shit from Vardy.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
shit.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Be Liverpool, yeah? Yeah, I always do that. Yeah. What do you normally do? Fuck, they got a free kick.
Someone in the center.
Yeah. Michael Wolf, is he? Fucking God. Flipping spooned it, mate. Yeah, okay then, mate. Yeah, in a bit.
This wide position, Liverpool. That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Clever ball. He's through here. Oh, he's going for the chip.
Well played, well played.
And he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
Referee. That should have been a red. Mate, that's a good goal. Good goal that was. Was not stopping that.
Interception. Rosalind.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he's shown it there.
Right man in the right place here, Mane.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Casino. He's tried that from long range. A good try, but a simple save. Now, chance to put it in the box here. Salah!
It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Come on, Luke, you can do this. Card.
Get the throw.
I mean, it was top stuff from the keeper. Probably just to win this game for his side. A bit of carelessness on their side. The crowd, a little bit angry, as much as supportive. Do not want to see them.
This could be a chance.
Have that for a goal, mate. Security, just bring him on. Boom! Great result that was, guys. At meant to be Sakiri coming on the off the bench to come in and score a smacker. Let's do this. Goal.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
Great news for Liverpool. They are in front. And Mane's in on goal. Oh, it's a corner. That deflection.
Goes far too close across to the key.
fucking stroke from De Bruyne, I think. I don't know who it is. Yeah, it was. What a goal. Say, come on, let's do this. Is anyone still watching me or no? That mate. Yeah, I am. Okay, John.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser.
Have that for a goal, mate. Have that.
Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Salah. It's with De Bruyne. Looking to use.
John, did you like that goal, mate? It was good. Cheers, mate.
Get it away. De Bruyne.
Milan Alisson. I'm on my live stream.
Yeah.
to get a touch, get involved in the game.
Manchester City piling men forward, trying to win the game.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Referee blows.
Well, for the league progress, something in it for both sides. But the draw these days never feels as satisfying as perhaps it used to in the old days when you got 2 points only for a win.
Yeah, I think looking back on it, when they look at the DVD, both managers and sets of players will be disappointed feeling that they could have won it.
Yeah, listen. I was writing around, my head on the ground. Then I can't believe it, baby. Like, what's the sound?
Safety here, aren't they? 1 point in the last game, Alan, and 1 point today if they can get it, and they will avoid the drop.
Well, they've hardly been prolific this season, have they? Defensively, they were pretty good last game, and if they can continue that, fancy them to get that point.
This is the Liverpool side. Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the centre-back. Fabinho starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield.
And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup. Played in the clear. He's in now.
Come on. Good goal.
Great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it.
Both sides have scored here now.
Lucky, unlucky, unlucky. I would have been in. I should have been in. Should have. Leave the party like that, and then I can. I don't mean that should have been. That should have been in. Should have been in, man. Come on.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
I want a new follower. Who's a new follower then?
Out into the wide areas now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Fabinho. Now the shot. And he's done it.
Have that for a goal, mate.
An important goal for the club on a big day. Stakes high. Draw would be enough, but now they're winning, and that could just relax them for the time of the game that remains.
What's that for a goal? Well, don't tell, it's mine, it's gonna cut out. Don't want that. Oh, you're lost connection. You're taking a mic right now. Someone's following me, but I don't know who. Like, literally, I don't know who. Two people. Who is he? I don't even know who he is. I accept him anyway, but... I'll get him into a chat then, innit? I'll get him into a chat. I can't believe that, I could have been like 2-0 up. I would have won that game. I should have. But my fucking internet went out. Is the actual coming in my chat or no? Probably not. Sort of then, isn't it? Let's do it.
It would be great to have a flourish of victory as well, the icing on the cake.
Well, it would be, but at the same time, they take a draw right now, and then they can start celebrating.
Firmino! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Liverpool's corner. Corner played into the middle. That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he is a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Place to win the ball here. Matuidi, supporting player alongside. Hernandez. N'Golo Kanté. Matuidi. Now Paul Pogba with Griezmann. Shots on here. Well, he's reached that.
Great save.
I thought that was Martin, I've got to say.
It's gone behind for a France corner. Short corner. Conte. Samuel Umtiti. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Bit of kick ball going on here. Pogba. Griezmann. Conte. Giroud. And in he goes with the tackle. Mohamed Salah. They can be quick. Breakdown. Roberto Firmino. Clever ball. Wijnaldum. Up for grabs here. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Pogba. Here's Conte. Lucas Hernandez. Unable to dwell on the ball for very long here. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Keeper being close down here. Conte. Matuidi. Conte. Griezmann. Important challenge now, let's get the ball away. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Well, that's not slipping it through.
Real chance. Shot up. It's the start of the scoring, and Liverpool have done it.
Well, we have to wait a while, but
thank you very much. Can we have a fair challenge on who we're looking? We had a fair. We had a. I know we did, mate. Yeah, hang on there, mate. Hang on. Oh, great save. You gonna talk or no, mate?
Matuidi. Griezmann. Here's Paul Pogba.
Conte.
Hello?
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Are you talking or no? Hello? You okay? Good.
It's a good cross normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick. They've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Corner played into the middle. Firmino! And it's a goal!
Yeah, I'll give you a game in a minute, mate. I'm just going to finish this game quick. I'm 2-0 up against France at the moment. That was a good challenge, wasn't it? Huh?
Here's Conte. Pogba.
Alright.
N'Golo Conte. Matuidi. Made the challenge well. Over the top of the defender,
onto
Chase. Going for goal! Hit the post!
Oh my god, I'm so good on here.
Matuidi.
Yeah, he's so close with that one. Fine margins in this match.
I'm well good on here, mate.
Olivier Giroud is offside.
Yeah, I'm playing against France, yeah. I'm Liverpool, but I'm against France. I'm playing against someone online here. What team do you support?
Roberto Firmino, good vision here. Salah, clean through.
Yeah.
One against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin.
They are winning tonight, aren't they?
Pieces either to follow up on.
Corner, far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best. And shoots! Up for grabs here.
Well, I don't support Liverpool. My family does, but I'm a Portsmouth fan. So it's really hard because all my family are like Liverpool and I'm the only one what's Portsmouth. Well, we're League One, you see, and you like Premier League, so. Yeah, I'll play against you anyway. After this game, and then I'll give you a game. Oh my God. Go on.
Oh.
How long have you been on here for then? On FIFA 19? Yeah, 19, yeah. Still there?
As we start the second half. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it.
Come on, ref, give him a red.
There's no worries at all. Players behaving themselves.
A yellow? Oh. I'm streaming live, by the way, just letting you know. When it comes to FIFA, do you play Fortnite?
Pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
You play FIFA? Don't you play Fortnite? Don't you play Fortnite? Yeah, I'm good at Fortnite. I'm sort of getting good at Fortnite. But I'm mainly on FIFA than I am Fortnite. Yeah. I ain't got long left, mate, so I'm just in the second half, so after this game we've done, I'll give you a game.
One man hath one half, like he's had.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half.
Oh, what a ball.
In the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Could get his cross in now.
Oh, you beauty, Salah!
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was...
3-0 up. He ain't got no way he's coming back. He needs a miracle.
Very off colour.
What team are you going to be then when I play you? Liverpool, you're going to be Liverpool, okay. I'll be my home team. I'll be Portsmouth.
Griezmann. Conte. Olivier Giroud.
Yeah, I'll be Portsmouth, my own team. Okay?
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Sorry to ask, how old are you?
Griezmann. Well, they're in a good position here. He's through.
You're 20.
Oh, it's got to be.
Okay. I'm 29. Yeah, 29, yeah. Come on, everyone's in the box. Come on, you can do this, Liverpool. Show them up.
Swung in from the corner.
Oh, that was going in, that was.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Do you live on your own, or do you live with family?
Trying to steer it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
All right, yeah.
That has reduced the lead, but there's still a long, long way to go.
Yeah, okay. I heard you the first time, mate.
Great strike into the area where no goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
Well, he's been on form today. Looks like a striker on top of his game.
3-1 the scoreline.
Ain't long left, mate, and I'll give you a game.
Now Sadio Mane. Play back. Liverpool have won a corner. Corner swung in. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he
Van Dijk, he nearly had it. Huh?
But it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Well, whether he plays off the front or wide or right up top, Roberto Firmino really catches the eye, and I'm sure he's caught the eye of Alan Smith here.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around goal. He's been so effective and got on the score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Now he's looking for support. Spotted the pass and cut it out. The break is definitely on. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Oh, mate, that was going in. I was going to go in, but I didn't. Who's your favourite Liverpool player? Marcelo. Van Dijk. I say Shaqiri for me. He's a good player. Yeah, Shaqiri. Well, Firmino, he's a good player as well.
It's Giroud. They're looking forward with these crosses. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Wrong short with the corner. Conte and shoots! Did open up for that kind of shot.
If you don't have a go.
And he could get away here. Got to keep his nerve here. He has come to the rescue this time. Well read by the defender. Here's Hernandez. Salah.
Oh, Salah. Oh, lucky.
Fantastic save. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. There'll be mixed feelings here, Alan, because they played so well today. Had they played like this earlier in the season, they wouldn't be in this one point away from avoiding relegation scenario.
Yeah, what might have been, that's maybe going to be the theme afterwards. But, if they do avoid relegation, there's always next year.
Threading it through, Roberto Firmino. Now, this is an interesting attack. And here's the shot.
Unlucky Firmino.
Keeps the ball in his grasp.
What time is it over where you are there, mate?
Olivier Giroud. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
Don't know if he's gone or still here. All right, is it 12 o'clock or 1?
So there's still work to do.
Good work, really. He's got his shot off now.
It is here. 14 minutes past 10. Yeah, where I am, it's 14 minutes past 10. Where I am. In the UK, I am. No, I haven't, mate. Is it nice?
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Henderson. To Robertson. Now Sadio Mane. That's a foul. Free kick.
A win! Right. Am I sending you an invite or are you sending me one? Mate. Hello. What's your name? Are you sending me an invite? You want me to send it to you? Okay then. Fair enough. What's your name on it? Oh, there you are. There. Send invite. I sent you an invite. Have you got it? Not yet. Hang on. I've done it. You haven't got it. Well, I did send it to you. Do you want me to send it again? Huh? You got it? I'll send it to you again in case. So I've done it twice now, so... Just wait now until you accept it. You got it, mate? You got it, yeah? you done it? I'm still waiting. Why don't you send it to me? You sent it to me? Oh. You not doing it now? Are you doing it now? Hang on, mate. I send it to you. Basically, you go basically onto my profile, you click on FIFA 19, you click on that and it says join, and then it will say it. Oh, is it run out then?
Yeah.
Oh, so you can't play me then? So you can't play, no? Well, if you can't play, then it's fine. Did you play against me earlier then? Have you got that though? PlayStation Plus or no? Yeah, I know I do, but do you? Alright, okay. Is that how come you can't play me then? How did you find me and then on my ongoing now, mate. It was nice speaking to you.
Really looking forward to the football that we're about to renew and describe for you from Fat Squad Battles. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith to provide the in-depth analysis.
Well, you never know quite what to expect in these jousts because always a lot of changes and experimentation. Doesn't look to be any different today.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
This is how the visitors shape up. John Stone starts with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Lacazette! And that will be a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Shot on!
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Ruben Loftus-Cheek.
Tried his luck!
Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
And the shot had plenty of conviction, but it had too much height.
Yeah, I mean, I think the fans are giving him some stick, but, you know, he has scored from those distances.
Didi. Well, he certainly caught the eye in Monaco, didn't he, Bernardo Silva? And after that, he might be through.
The shot's up.
That will be a corner. Corner played into the middle.
And Didi!
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Son, Lacazette, and now Bernardo Silva. Ndidi, Robertson, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Zaha,
gonna try his luck.
Corner.
The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to see their team make the most of it.
In goes the corner.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Can't get it away. Corner again. It's short the corner this time. Spaced across the ball now. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. And that will be offside. Flag went up. Jones. Came in with a challenge. Bernardo Silva. Ndidi. Here's Sterling. Cross aim for Alexandre Lacazette.
The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Here comes the corner.
Matip!
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Here's Sterling.
Sterling!
That shot's blocked very quickly.
A great chance to go in front!
That's a great block. Here's the chance to get in the cross. That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time. Into the attacking third.
And it's a shot now!
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Go, go, go.
Bernardo Silva. Sterling. Bernardo Silva.
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it.
Lacazette.
Zaha.
Great ball.
Raheem Sterling, this time, rather than dribbling, he's crossed it.
They can spread the play now.
Here's the chance.
Well, this was the moment for the first goal of the game.
Well, he was almost wheeling away in celebration there.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Lovely ball.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Can he do it? Deflected and in.
Well, it's a bit unlucky from the defender's point of view, but the lad took a chance with the shot.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
For the visitors, number 10,
Powell.
Wilfried Zaha.
The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Son. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Ndidi.
Bernardo Silva. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. No nonsense defending from him. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. So, he could cross it now. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. No cross, good block. Loftus-Cheek. Room now out on the wing. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Referee. A poor technique there. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Takes on the shot!
Was a good try from the free kick from long range, and pretty close.
Yeah, he really did connect with that cleanly.
Oh, just too high, and it was coming down too.
Yeah, he's got some dip on it, but it just didn't come soon enough.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it.
Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
Son. Lacazette. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Now the shot! Taking it on the fall to score!
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
From the very highest quality.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Restarting at 2-0. Loftus-Cheek. To Robertson.
Ndidi.
Lacazette. Well, I like the look of this attack. There's a target at the front post. The referee is blown for half-time. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Opportunity in a wider area. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Gets his cross in. Cleared away by the defender. And there is some backup for him in this position. Lacazette. Shot off! And he's put it away beautifully.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion. Rightly so, well in the lead.
And now Bernardo Silva. Son. Lacazette. Striding forward, purposefully. Shoots! He scored!
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
It looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And now Bernard.
Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
This is the lineup for the home side. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager who does like to fill his midfield.
This is the lineup for the away side. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
That's cut out.
Mohamed Salah. Insigne.
He's got his shot off now. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Read the play well to intercept.
Insigne.
And now a throw-in. Now Jones. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Mertens threads it through. And here's the shot. Salah. Salah!
A real opening in the opening minutes here.
Yeah, I don't think he's found his rhythm yet.
To keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Now Fernandinho. made a quick interception. Marcelo. With Mertens. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Could get his cross in now. Intercepted well. And he bangs it away. They've got plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Christian Eriksen. Loftus-Cheek came in with a challenge. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Cut off! It was an easy save. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Now Fernandinho. Marcelo. Christian Eriksen. Mertens. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Bernardo Silva!
Oh, his teammates just looked away in disgust. It was such an easy chance for the first goal of the game.
I think we both thought, watching from up here, that he was bound to score that.
Insigne. Loftus-Cheek. And now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Eriksen. Powell. And that's good support as they build this attack. Whipped in from the wide area. It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He's loving it. And you can understand why.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Fernandinho. Here's Mertens. It's a good place to win the ball here. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Loftus-Cheek. Steered through. Good clearance. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Strong, powerful clearance. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And a goal!
Tried his luck from a long way out. And the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. Fernandinho. Marcelo. And there's the interception. It's a good cross. It's not really away, poor clearance. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. He might be through. Now he can cross it. Oh, that. that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close. So here we go for the second half. Christian Eriksen. It's Salah now. Just working away to try and find an opening. Marcelo. Loftus-Cheek. Pass threaded through. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Fernandinho. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it's a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Lovely, incisive pass. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Bernardo Silva. Now Fernandinho. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away? Good control under pressure. That looked promising and then broke down. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Tried his luck. Wonderful save. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Ooh, time to celebrate. The underdogs could make something of this.
No apologies for focusing on this fella.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker, because he has been peppering them in and scored.
Mohamed Salah. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous.
The shot's on!
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Bernardo Silva. Aurier. Saw that coming and intercepted. Loftus-Cheek. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little. Good defensive clearance there. Bernardo Silva. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Mohamed Salah.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Maybe he'll cross it here. Shot's on here. And you could see what he was trying to do. Pass it into the net. Passed it off target, well off target. Throw in here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And the away team want to make a change. Mertens
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
With great vision here.
Too early, offside. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
And now Bernardo Silva.
Sancho. Eriksen.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Moore.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
To get the equaliser.
Almost as far wide as he was far out.
Well, he's tried to place it, but in the end, he might have been better putting his laces through it.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Aurier can really get at the opposition here. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Room now out on the wing. Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Oh, he should have kept it down, really, Alan.
Oh, that's a chance that's gone begging, because the cross in was nigh on perfect, but the lad in the middle just couldn't do it justice over the crossbar.
Moore. Marcelo. To Moore. Sancho. And now Bernardo Silva.
Please give a round of applause for today's...
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Below his normal standards, the pass is always going astray. Aurier can go in from here. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Eriksen.
They're keeping the ball patiently, probing. They need to penetrate the opposition if they're going to equalise.
Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. The side we expected to win have been given a huge shock here. Very unpleasant game for them. But the underdogs, no wonder they're dancing around the touchline in celebration. It's an amazing victory.
It is, and give them credit. They took their chances when they came their way, and the defence, I thought, was spectacular today.